All right, so I was about to go ahead and roll myself like a fruit here, but I saw a girl down here, and she pulled out like a rubber fruit. Okay, so this is probably going to be helping me out a lot. I definitely do need something more than this, though. Bro, that rubber fruit is worth like 750,000 cash, bro. But let's see our luck instead. And bro, she quickly turned around, and now she's looking at me. I pulled myself like a ghost fruit. This is actually pretty good. Whoa, you actually got something better than me. I'm so glad to see other people get themselves lucky. All right, but I'm just going to be wondering, are you just here to be collecting fruits, or do you need it for something? I definitely need it for something, but I'm broke. Is it possible that you can come help me get some enchants? I'll even trade you. I mean, sure, I can even give you like this ghost fruit. Now let's see what this girl is gonna be offering me. She placed down like a dragon fruit, leopard, and spirit and barrier. All right, boys, we're definitely gonna go all out on this. I'm probably gonna go ahead and put on like the 3 mythical scrolls that she wanted. I'll give her like an extra one just because I'm feeling nice today. She's about to be freaking out once I give her all of these stuff. And she instantly accepted it, bro. Wait, you can't be for real. I definitely want to become your new girlfriend if you're interested. Bro, I do not want to be dating anyone. Wait, who the hell is this? What did you just say? Oh, hey, Emily, what are you doing here? That's not even important. Now tell me, who is this? I just came here to meet up with my best friend. He just traded me some fruits. All right, then why are you trying to date him? I'm not even trying to date him. You're taking it the wrong way. Oh, trust me, girl. I heard you. All right, how about you come with me? You're actually embarrassing me in front of my new friend. Are they seriously playing like a game of round of chess? Listen, I got some really good fruit to give you if you don't tell him. What fruits are we talking about? I have these fruits, and she pulled out like a rubber fruit, and she's placing down a ghost, but somehow she has two rubbers. These are worth more than 1 million in value. Hmm. Well, thanks for the fruit, but I'm still going to be telling your boyfriend about this. Good luck, by the way. Bruh, I can't believe that she's actually gonna tell my boyfriend. This is the same girl that tried to go on a date with me. Why didn't you tell me in the first place, huh? Sorry, but he's very, abusive. They're probably at the enchant tower, so follow me. I mean, she better be right about this. And this girl was not wrong, bro. You can clearly see that both of them are inside. Hey, Ethan, never guess what I just saw. What, Godzilla beaten by a monkey? No, silly. I caught your girlfriend cheating on you, but you were pretty close. Wait, nah, that can't be real. How do you even know this information? Oh, well, I stumbled on her and I listened to her conversation. She wanted to go on a date with him to date this guy. What? Why didn't you do anything? Nah, I can't let this girl say more things to him. Yeah, she even tried to bribe me too. This girl was pissed off that she teleported right inside. Don't believe her, babe. Well, she was the one that gave me proof. You already know that Emily wants to date you. You know what? If you can give me a fruit, I'll consider forgiving you. Well, I'm pretty sure that girl is rich because she pulled out like a diamond fruit out of her hands and she gave it to this guy. Trust me, me and this guy are friends only. I'll even have this guy come inside too. All right, I teleport myself in here, and she said if you betray me, I'll kill you and your whole entire family. Bro, don't even threaten her. I'll literally kill you with my enchants right here on the spot. Wow, you're defending your new girlfriend already? It's kind of funny because me and this girl are not even dating, and this guy is already becoming super insecure about it. I already gave this girl 6 enchants, but let's see if this girl can get it like an enchant before this guy even gets one. Oh my god! She's turning around, and she whipped out her sword, and she got herself like a frozen blessing, and she just sent me the screenshots with like the other enchants, bro. I mean, they're all kind of mid, except for like the sharp one. What? You have to give me all of your enchants now, Layla. I'm your boyfriend. You too, Emily. I'm not giving you anything. These are my items, not yours. All right, I got you. Anything for you, daddy. Bro, this girl cannot be that crazy to give this guy like a bunch of enchants. Hey, you better watch your back and how you talk to me. Oh yeah, you want to fight? Because I can literally kill you. All right, it seems like that girl is not playing any games, and she's literally using like a bunch of combos on them. Thank god that I got rid of them. Yo, chill. We need to go ahead and find them now. Why though? That guy doesn't even love you anymore. You're missing the points. That stupid girl is gonna give him enchants, and that's probably gonna make him stronger. Oh yeah, she's right about that. I'll be so surprised if that guy like rolls out like a freaking curse enchant, bro. Seriously? Oh, she caught him just doing trades here. Are you happy now, babe? I literally gave you 6 enchants. At least you're more loyal than my dog of a girlfriend that I got. This guy did not just call me his dog. Aw, thanks, babe. I'll do anything to make you happy. I know you will, baby. Baby? Nah, I didn't actually know that this guy was cheating on me. I'm about to go confront this clown. If you dump her, I'll date you. Girl, I'm right here. I already told you so many times. I did not cheat on him. Oh, why are you lying, girl? I literally saw you. And you tried to bribe me too. So quit acting innocent. How about this? I'll give you some stuff if you leave my boyfriend alone. You got it? Oh, what type
top of stuff.
All right, come sit down really quick. Hey, it looks like they're doing a trade here, and the guy is literally looking around here. Are you happy with your mythical fruit now? Dang, you got me dough fruits? And yeah, I am. But I honestly can't believe it. You try to bribe me 2 times, and these fruits are gonna go straight to Ethan. He needs it more than me. He's heartbroken because of you. So sit down, Ethan. Dot, dot, dot. You really want a death wish, don't you? It's not even my fault that I'm there for this guy. All right, how about you come outside then? We're gonna have like an actual fight. I'm not gonna lie, I don't even know who's gonna be winning this fight, but it seems like the other girl is literally attacking her. She got herself frozen, but the other girl got herself like freaking leopard. And I'm not even sure if like the pink girl is gonna be winning this fight, because like, god damn, she got herself completely clapped by like a leopard user. Whoa, good job, Emily. That was so impressive. Thank you for defending my honor. It was so hot of you to do. Aw, anything for you, baby. We're officially dating, right? Yeah, of course we are. Now let's try to get those enchants on our weapons now. All right, it seems like those guys have teleported away. And I actually felt like the girl here just crying in a corner. You have to believe me. This guy abuses me all the time, and I'm tired of it. Well, he did say that he was gonna get some enchants with his new girlfriend. Wait, you're right. Can you just be my boyfriend? I really want to make them jealous. Oh, don't worry. I got you. I'll even go ahead and roll some enchants to make this guy really mad. All right, watch this. I'm about to go roll. You got this, babe. Yeah, I'm hoping that this guy gets something really garbage. Bro, I got myself garbage. All I really got was a masterpiece enchant. Aw, I'm sorry. Let me go ahead and try. Oh my god. Wait, no way. She got herself like a C enchant. I got myself a blessing. What the hell? This stupid thing is rigged. Now hurry up and put that away and quit showing up before I throw you downstairs. All right, I'm sorry. Okay, it seems like this guy is not in a good mood, but we should go inside this and try to make him more mad. I mean, I can already tell that he hates my guts, but I will do it anyways. Hey guys, we are officially dating, by the way. Bro, I never agreed to this. Anyways, my boyfriend's gonna go ahead and try to get himself some enchants. I mean, I could probably get like a different enchant on my Saudi sword, which already has like a C blessing, but let's go ahead and try out our luck for like the first enchant. We got ourselves like complete garbage, bro. Even on like the second one, I got myself pretty mid enchants. Whoa, this guy is probably gonna get like a lot of garbage. Just look at this guy. All right, keep talking smack, bro. Because I know for a fact, once I whip out that giant sword and slap out of his face, he's gonna start crying once he sees like this enchant. Ooh, I got myself like a burning blessing. And I got myself unbreakable and a few other garbage enchants. But hey, that is perfectly fine and it looks pretty badass. Whoa, that is so hot, daddy. Emily, I warned you. Bro, what is your problem? Your girlfriend likes my enchants. You should probably get your shirt changed because I don't think any girl loves your swag, bro. Yeah, take this. You deserve it. You can even have this too. Damn. That is literally like my 93 rubber fruit that I just got. Emily, I'm not gonna let you talk to these guys. Me and you are gonna go ahead and go grind together. Oh, it seems like someone is getting a little bit jealous that they don't have any enchants. Looks like the plan is working. Now teleport into the great tree since they're over there. All right, we're over here now. All right, enough of you talking about that guy. Oh, we're gonna get you some XP for that sword. Oh god, the girl's like rushing in there and she's trying to like clap that boss. All right, big boy. Now show them why I call you daddy. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That is pretty sus, but hey, let me go ahead and literally clobber this boss like this with like my flame enchant. And this girl's already on fire, bro. I'm already dealing like over 30k damage by myself. And that number is still going up, boys. And that is gonna be like another 4 mastery that I got from my Saudi sword. Oh my god, what are you doing here? He was only here to gain some XP for his sword and my sword. Can you just stop stalking us? And why don't you quit lying? Why would I even lie about that? You just seem super butthurt about it. If you didn't believe what Emily said at the start, we would have been perfectly fine with each other. I mean, Emily wasn't even wrong, bro. Oh, so you're saying if I ignored her, tell me the truth and trusted you, we would have been good. I already told you that I didn't cheat. I'm gonna go try to get myself a new awakening with Rex, so don't even follow us. Damn, bro, she instantly just teleported me and her. All right, this time I'm going to be the one buying the chips since you're literally the one buying me everything, winky face. Where the hell is she getting all this money, bro? I got us a Buddha chip. Ethan, why don't you get me stuff like that? Oh, can you just shut up already? I'll get you stuff when you actually deserve it. You know what? I'm sick and tired of you. Do you mind if I'm able to join your raid? Girl, why would I even invite you in the first place? Oh, can you shut up? Because I'm not the one asking you. I'm asking him. Yeah, sorry, but no, you're not able to join his raid. And you cannot talk to my man either. Whoa, seems like someone is insecure now. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna be hopping on this pad right here. Your boy is gonna be putting on that Buddha fruit. And this is is probably gonna be like one of the most easiest raids I'm about to be doing over here, boys. And the girl is using like her leper fruit to actually carry for once. Okay. But anyways, we managed to clear out like the first island here. Dang, Rick, that was impressive. Didn't I tell you not to join the raid? And why is this guy here? Oh, I snuck into this raid. Didn't I tell you not to be with them, Emily? I can do whatever I want. I'm not controlled by you. And Leah, I don't listen to cheaters. Bro, you're the one that stole my boyfriend in the first place. And you're only crawling back to me because he's stealing from you. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take my man away. All right, I don't know what she's talking about, but I'm just gonna go straight to like the second island here. And this chain enchant, it's definitely gonna be like the one that's gonna be carrying me right here, boys. If I didn't even have this, I would not be able to deal like over 50k damage with this sword. Anyways, we managed to clear out like the second island here. All right, Rekt, I've never been more impressed with someone before. Bro, do you want to date me or something? Because you literally keep talking about me. Yeah, Emily, if you keep on talking that way, I'll make you disappear if you keep acting out. Sorry, I do actually. You're better than Ethan. Oh, hell nah, girl. I'm sorry, but you're gonna be sticking to your crusty, musty man. You're not getting 2 inches close to Rekt. Oh, why is that? You're probably gonna go cheat on Rekt away anyways. And she literally got herself like a little bit closer to me. Nah, that's it, girl. Watch what happens after this raid. Your life is over. I don't even know what Layla's gonna do, man. She's already going a little bit too crazy. And why the hell is this guy like spreading his booty cheeks, bro? I do not like that type of view up in my face, man. Anyways, so made it to like the fourth island here, boys. I got myself like 2 giant CBs helping me out here to just clear off this whole entire island by myself. And your boy can go ahead and untransform and just use his race awakening too. And all these NPCs are literally bending over for me, bro. Like, look at that, bro. They're not even like moving at all. And that's how like you managed to clear off the fourth island by yourself. Race awakening. You literally got yourself everything. Bro, that's not even special. Yeah, I think it's time for you to get yourself like a real woman. Nah, that's it. Ethan, come with me. Bro, what are these guys gonna be talking about now? Listen, I'll pay you and I'll even get back with you if you get rid of Emily for me. Okay, that's gonna be a done deal because I hate her too. All right, perfect. I'll tell you more details at the spawn. Might be planning to kill her, but bro, we don't really have enough time. I got myself like 2 minutes to complete this Buddha raid. I'm gonna be honest, this might be a little bit hard to even complete, but you know, I'm literally the boss when it comes to like race awakenings and normal awakenings. I'm pretty sure like this boss is like extremely low. I can also just like use my race awakening again. And that's how like you managed to kill a boss, bro, by yourself. Wait, hold on. Why is nobody in this room? Okay, maybe they're by like the spawn area. They're coming with me. Oh, no wonder why. They literally just picked her up in a flamingo. Now they're running off with her. All right, I need to go check this out really, really fast. And they're taking her straight to this mountain area. You think you're able to take everything from me, huh? I get what I want, girl. And this is what you deserve. Death. Damn, bro. Both of these guys are about to be using their enchanted swords on each other. I'm not gonna lie. I'm feeling pretty bad for Emily. So let me go ahead and help her out by using like my cursed enchants on like the pink girl right here. She got herself clapped. Now this guy's trying to use like his electric thing. Bro, you're trying to like play games with me? My boy made like the number one mistake here by letting his guard down like that. He's about to get himself like heavy punishment too. And I got myself like an 8,900 bounty off of this bozo. Are you good? Oh my god, you actually saved me. I got a big surprise for you. All right, I don't even know what surprise that she's trying to get me, but we're over here by the mansion area. Now let's see what she's trying to get me. And she placed out like a venom fruit. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna give her like a bunch of garbage fruits and she accepted the trade. Okay, now close your eyes because I'm about to take you to my bedroom. Oh, hell no, bro. I am not gonna be like going into anyone's bedroom and she's chasing me too.